To break the bead on a tyre, all you need is a piece of angle iron. Simple as that.